Hello guys, welcome back. We're on already on episode 6. Should we test this out? We can move left, right. The walls look a bit weird, but we're gonna fix that today. So we're gonna be working on the walls again today. First thing we're gonna do is we're gonna move this up here. So this should still run. Yep. Okay guys, so you want on Raycast to create X, Y on the Raycast block. Then we want to change these. Instead of going to blah blah blah, X pause, puts X position map, you want to go to X, Y. Then we want to go to X position, Y position. Right? Yeah. We can even go in and out. But that's not how it's gonna be, because that kind of looks stupid. I wasn't gonna say another word, but children could be watching this, so why would I? The reason why, when we do this, it looks so weird, is because we want to put this out, then minus this by 4D, yeah, we can also walk for walls, which we don't want to do. Yeah, see? We don't want to be able to walk for walls. So later we're going to fix that. Yeah, so we can move around a bit. Now we want to go to the render. And we want to change this times. Shit. Sorry. I'm really trying to watch my language. That looks a lot better. A lot better. But there's a glitch, as you see. We can walk for walls, which we don't want, because, like, look at this. Guys, yeah, and when we glitch out, it's hard to get back in. See? Not the problem. But also, to make it look a little bit better, we want to set pen shade to, hope we stop this. So, see? Go further away, it gets darker. As we get closer, it gets lighter. That's what we want. Also, on Luke Jano's video, he says to make the dirt faster. Let's see if I'm right. Red arrow. Yeah. By 5. Minus 5. What is this? We don't need this anymore, so let's delete. There we go. That actually looks better. I'm surprised my computer can run this, because it only has like 4 gigs of RAM. There we go. Yep. We glitched out of the map. Should I mean? It's easy to glitch out of the map. Which we want to do. Yeah, guys, so to fix that problem we had before, glitching out of the map. First, we have to fix the problem where it's being slow by pressing the stop. That's just a joke. If touching map, since we're moving two steps right here, we want to do the opposite. We want to move a minus two steps. Then we're going to copy this over. If touching map, this one we want to move two steps. Then click clean up. And we want to move that down here. Did that work? Yeah. So, I think we could walk into our map now. Yeah. We don't have to worry about glitching out of the map now. That solves that problem. Let's actually play the game for a bit. Yeah. That's cool. One thing I do also like to do, so I like to create a background. I like to do it, go to the, get this like light blue, and go to the one below the complete, the fill setting, to the second, to like this. So it kind of looks more like a sky. So like, if we start the project now, quality, yep. If we start the project now, look. Doesn't look a lot better. It looks like you actually have a sky. And then the ground is white. But the problem is, the walls are too high, I find. So, do we have time still? Nah. That all ends the episode 6. In this episode, we're going to just doing some, most likely be doing just minor edits to the project. But we'll see you then. Oh yeah. First, change the background to sky. Now, for realsies, goodbye.